play.
Oh, lucky. Regular basis when there's windy conditions. Windy conditions.
Oh, that's strange, but didn't we see yesterday that Sean didn't choose ends?
Oh. No, and in fact, he started that far side of the court.
Sometimes when it starts raining, as it has done a lot in this week here, it seems like the roof.
Stayed in.
Services of Victor Axelsen. They've gotten a lot better, but still one of the relatively weak areas of his game. Once in a while, then he won't get under it. And then they want to play him a little bit.
Another one. Oh, Tian Shen. Tournaments, that's very nearly a 70% of all tournaments played. He's got to the final. Now that's not
that against a lot of other players, he can sort of be a little bit reactive, wait for the chance to occur, and then suddenly pick up speed. Injury timeout, that has just been absolutely amazing.
That's going wide.
All his matches that he's played, he's had.
Oh. There it is again. He was waiting for the cross court there. That time, Chalk. Oh, it's gone wide. Oh. I think he was waiting for the drop shot.
Game.
Away. Oh dear, that's a shot, coach.
Well, he said that he really needed to be alert on the front court and invest making these. Springing the steps to get to it quickly. And then, very interesting, Victor said a little bit more. Play that long in Victor's backhand side. In previous encounters, so they're pretty certain of what's coming, and that sort of needs to be done in order to feel that you can reverse previous results, or not reverse them but revenge them and come up with a better plan, and it doesn't seem like Cho has a plan.
This is a much more intense rally. Overdone it. Second time he's been in the lead. Far left.
Yeah. good touch.
Had three game matches over the last 3 days, but he's going through a bit of a tough spell physically at the moment.
He's
gone.
Yeah.
Well, I know it's five straight points to Axelsen. Tough rally. Yeah. It wasn't just the length of time on court, it was the pace of the rallies that was so superb. Maybe that has taken its toll.
Good.
No, I was reading that.
It was going to be netted. Players playing exciting tight matches, and meanwhile he's just
behind the back. Wow, he's done it.